Well, I'll do Green Oaks in July.
If he didn't have my chances, I mean, the weather was hard, but as far as like the sniffing,
Shorty's probably, I mean, most of my dogs ran fine in the heat, except Shorty.
We moved here April of 2022. And the very first thing that I did was I saw, I sent emails out for months ahead of time. I didn't get anything.
Well, I think we're all finally acclimated to it, so we're all going to die when it gets hot.
So I had the HVAC guy out this morning.
Blanca is out towards
nothing was working. Apparently you have to have the same service.
Yeah.
So he came and watched a couple videos and went outside to come today.
Tomorrow it was 90. Everybody's going to be calling you.
That's exactly right.
Yeah.
He's a really nice.